Well, Brian, you got a support from me. I am also a Dim Shim hater as well.
Lately something's changed, it ain't hard to define. Jesse's got himself a girl and I wanna make her mine. And she's watching me.
Coco Melon is just nothing but being for babies. I don't like Coco Melon.
I don't like Dim Shim. He is so scary. He is a monster.
Ha 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 ha. I can't believe JJ said he hates Dim Shim. Who told him that Dim Shim is one of the worst people in Melbourne?
Dim Shim is a very naughty boy. He is a very bad kid. I can't even try him.
Don't worry. We'll tell Dim Shim to back off so he won't mess with us, JJ.
Oh my god, this is so hilarious. Ha 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 ha. I'm starting to like Coco Melon because they all hate Dim Shim.
Now everybody will all be with the sneaky sound system, but I'm pretty sure the host told everybody about Dim Shim. This is working. There's nothing on at the Royal Melbourne Show, but word got round because everybody is starting to hate on Dim Shim. What is going on? Hello Joe, you seems like you're in a good mood. Have you been going on rides and looked at the animals?
No, but Coco Melon said he hated Dim Shim. Whoever did that is a goat. He would have done it.
Me and Brian went and told the host about Dim Shim. He immediately hates him. And I think I also heard that the host told the workers and the DJ that Dim Shim is an idiot and should be exposed.
Oh my god, you are a goat. Thank you so much. You changed their brains from Coco Melon being just for babies to them hating on Dim Shim.
I don't mind about Coco Melon, but we did the job. Next is going to be Bluey that is going to hate on Dim Shim. Hey Nick, I think this guy is talking about Dim Shim. Wait till he speaks and then he is going to talk about Dim Shim needed the Libby photo and the Steph Flick and Michelle photo.
Oh my god, this is gonna happen soon. Ha 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 ha. Come on, the speaker needed to hate on Dim Shim.
Just wait and see if the motocross stunt show host said about Dim Shim being an idiot. This will be amazing.
Come on, oh my god, I think a local band group might show up and they're going to sing about Dim Shim being naughty.